My name is Val Miller, and I'm originally from Oak Park, Illinois. I graduated from Tulane in the class of 2019 and served as drum major of the Tulane University Marching Band for the 2016-17 season. I currently am working as a teacher at an immersion school in New Orleans.
Hi everyone, my name is Sarah Nwia from Glenview, Illinois, Tulane class of 2019, and I served as drum major for the Tulane University Marching Band in 2016 and 2018. I am currently in med school at Tulane.
One of my favorite memories from that season is traveling with the band to Orlando and St. Petersburg, where we supported the football team in their game against UCF and visited the Salvador Dali Museum. The TUMB, celebrating its centennial year, is proud to honor the recent graduating class of 2020 by performing the greatest hits of that class, as voted on by the band members.
First up is David Bowie's Space Oddity from the fall 2016 football season. Highlights from the season include the iconic Lightning Bolt set, a show tribute to rained out Jazz Fest artists, and Justin Timberlake. Enjoy an encore performance of a perennial TUMB favorite, The Bowie.
Hello, my name is Dylan Koester. I'm originally from Portland, Oregon, and I graduated with the Tulane class of 2018. I served as drum major for the Tulane University Marching Band during the 2017-2018 season. Most recently, I finished coursework for my master's degree in music education and conducting at the University of Colorado Boulder.
Hey everyone, my name is Michael Seuylemezian. I'm from Los Angeles, and I graduated from Tulane in 2019. I served as drum major for the Tulane University Marching Band from 2017 to 2019. I am currently in my second year of law school at LMU Law School in Los Angeles.
My favorite memories from the TUMB are definitely waking up on Saturday morning game days for a Tulane football day. There's nothing like that experience at the college level, and it was so much fun.
Next, the TUMB performs Green Light by Lorde. Part of the Spectrum series of color-themed halftime shows, Green Light was performed as part of our Green and Blue halftime show, celebrating the iconic colors of Tulane University. This was by far one of my favorite shows to perform.
Highlights from the season include an exciting performance at a New Orleans Pelicans NBA game, Pink Floyd, a patriotic red, white, and blue show, and a tribute to Who Dat Nation, the black and gold of the New Orleans Saints.
Please give it up for the TUMB's encore performance of Green Light.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Rosalind Kidwell. I'm from Laramie, Wyoming, and I was part of the class of 2020. I served as drum major for the 2019-2020 season, and I'm currently living in Chicago and working as a business analyst.
Hi, my name is Kyla Denwood from Lombard, Illinois, Tulane, class of 2021, and I served as drum major for the Tulane University Marching Band during the 2019-2020 school year. I am currently spending the semester studying abroad in Edinburgh, Scotland. My favorite TUMB memories are probably the ones associated with food, from Barry's famous cracklin to our annual crawfish boils to our infamous Mardi Gras pocket cookies.
And finally, the TUMB is going to be playing Juice by Lizzo, part of our Women in Music show that we did this past fall. This one's especially important to me since it was from my favorite halftime show we did my whole time at Tulane.
This tune quickly became a band favorite because of our full band dance break, and you probably even saw us out here getting loose on the parade route in our 2020 Mardi Gras season. Enjoy the final song of our 2020 homecoming halftime, Juice.